In this video, I'm going to show you how to spot screws three at a time. Get a little bit of mud on the end of your knife, about a couple inches worth. Just go up, pressure to one side, pressure to the other side, pull it up. No sanding, dry. Again, up, down. There goes that.